Hello, fellow adventurers. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're all doing well. We're back at yet another adventure, which is gonna be Gumbo Street, so let's get right into it. So I a new intro, so I don't think it'll be that great, so I do wanna fix something for stream. I wanna see if I can fix the alerts. Because I can't really hear them. I'm gonna see if I can make if I can hear them myself. I'm going to attempt something and hopefully it works. Let's see. Because I can't really hear them. I want to hear them. Look for Streamlabs. They'll be really quick. Let's see here. Where's the widget? I think it's not the other box. There it is. I want to see if it's closed up. Yeah, I do hear that. Let me see. Can I hear it if I do this? I don't know if you guys can hear it. That's the problem I'm having. Like I can hear it because it's coming from like just something. I can't really hear them. Just weird. I have no clue why. If I do this, I can hear it, but when it happens on stream, I can't hear it. That's what I'm worried about. And I can't hear the sounds either, so let me go to sounds alert. I forgot the name of the one I use. Just sound alert, it literally just calls sound alert. Let's see. Let me try this sound. Let me try playing myself a sound. Maybe that'll work. Let me go to Twitch. I don't know why that's... Has it been showing up the entire time? No, it has not. Let me go ahead and redeem something. Let me go ahead and redeem. Hey, go redeem high. That's something I can't hear. I have no clue why. Like, I want to see if I can make that sound something I can hear. Let me try again. I can't hear it, which sucks. Let me see if I can just change it to system settings. Sorry for this. I should have tested before, but I want to see if you guys can help me with this. Let me try. Oof. See, I can't hear it. I don't know why, and it's bothering me. Let's try again. I can't hear it. Like, you guys can, but I can't. It bothers me as to why I can't hear it. Or maybe it's because... I think I know why. Let me see. Can I hear it like this? Let me see. Let me try doing this. Maybe it can work. Hopefully I can hear it. Digi! No. I thought I was onto something here. I know there's a way for me to hear myself. I know there's a way. But I can't hear it. I absolutely cannot hear it. I have no clue why I can't hear it. Let's see if I go to settings. Maybe I can listen to some stuff. Let's see audio. Okay, let's see if this works. Sorry for the delay. Let's see if I can make this slightly work. Let me put the main menu. Let's try this. This is super loud, so let's see if it works. I can't hear it. Even still, I can't hear it. I have no clue how I can hear like the notification with that. So I thought it was gonna be a quick fix, but I guess not. I don't know what to do. Crap. Like, anything that's coming from OBS should be put in here, but I don't hear anything. It just sucks. Like, I have to be, like, alert. I have no clue what to do. Let me see if something shows up once I do explosion. If not, then I'll have to do it like, off stream, I guess. No, I have to do it off stream though. Nothing shows up. I can't hear it. Why? You go to audio OBS, local files. Do I need to do advanced properties? No, it's supposed to like. I'm supposed to be able to hear it because if I do this, I'm supposed to hear myself. Yeah, but that doesn't work for the sound alert or alerts. For some weird reason, I have no clue why. I wish I knew. Oh well. Might as well keep going then. I tried. I can't listen to the alert. I guess. Yeah, I got most of them. I guess I'll do the easier ones then, because I'm missing. I guess I'm missing just. I don't know what I'm missing from this station, I can't lie. Well, yeah. I wish I knew how can I make. I can hear sound alerts. I just can't hear them. I mean, you guys can, but I can't. Which sucks.
Hmm.
How do I tag on there? I should learn how to keep with stumble. I feel like some attacks that don't go up. Maybe a score face? I don't know, folks. Because if you flash shield, it won't work. See, it can use it a lot. I don't get what makes it like really good. Do I need to not like... See, some of them don't even increase. Maybe some might even go lower. That one goes higher. That one I don't get. See those, I guess it's certain enemies? I guess a certain enemy make you go up, a certain enemy doesn't make you go that up. I guess it depends how much time you do on certain enemies. The problem with bosses, what do I do for bosses? Like, how are you supposed to like last against them? We get flash, you wasted too much of the bar. Using this, you should waste too much of the bar. I'm guessing if you defeat the boss, you gain, but. That one thing increased. Probably if I use 2-pack, will it increase? No. So I get certain enemies doesn't really increase your bar, I guess, but some of them go down. I don't think doing multiple tag also increases your gauge, I have no clue. These some of them can increase, I have no clue why. Maybe continuous tag increases the gauge? No, it does not. Fuck. Certain enemy does certain ones. Like, certain enemy increases by a certain amount. It's hard to tell. Jumbo increase, like this case increases a lot more. What's the best way to kill a boss then? That what I don't know. I wish I knew. I guess it takes more testing, I guess. At least three, yeah, that's... That's basically DLC. Which I think aim for, but I... just don't know. May I look up a guide on it? Let me see if I can. You need to multiple tag then. Try it. I guess you can do multiple tags and it works. But I don't know, it's just something. Like, I'm curious because I do want to try this. Oh, you can't get purple if you... Oh, okay. How does it... So it works like an arcane. Oh, okay. That changes everything. Okay, so I need... It just works like arcane. You can, if you keep going in the air, it works. I don't think it works if you air jump. I press X. Let's do this again. I want to see if I can. But I don't know if air, I don't think air jump works. You have to like. Let me see. Yeah, you can't air jump, okay. Yeah, they give you a bonus to do that. Yeah, you can't touch the floor or do that. It had, okay, I think it had to be fast. So yeah, it had to be based on speed then, okay. Okay, so basically, let's try this again. I'm actually curious. I mean, I could be farming image pulses, but I'm kind of curious. Because you have to start at like 100. I'm watching a video, okay. Okay, let me try attempting this for a little bit, but I'm not gonna concentrate too much on the stream, so. play some practice. I press X. And we're doing pretty well too. So basically I can just do 2 tags. I don't have to like... I can jump over it. Okay, that was paper, which is nice. I press X. I'll keep practicing. I don't know how much gauge I get for that, because I think you need certain gauge for certain bosses, and when you defeat it, you get a huge amount back. Yeah, okay. Don't need to like practice the thing. Oh right, I'm not gumball. I press X! The bot is so close together. I press X again! Oh, I suck at this game. That can be full bar. Yeah, you can't air jump with that. I press X again! The buttons too close to each other. I might buy a pro controller for this. See, like they increase it tremendously when you do that. Oh, maybe I've got this thing in a bad stage. But how do you keep being Gumball? That's why I don't know. You can't revert back. How do you keep a thing Gumball? That's what I do not know. Do we have to like... Do we have to like fall down? Yay, ciao. Curiouser. I press X. You know what? I'm getting tired pressing just X all the damn time. I'm gonna disable. Imagine pressing TL for it. I'm gonna be pissed off. Let's go. me I'm gaining stuff. This stage is a lot easier if you can practice a lot on it. Have the tag properly. Great. Does it work? It doesn't. How? Why don't we bring back the Kirin? Do I need to have a certain gauge? Or do I need to, like, not change to Kirin at all? It'll keep us combo. I think I'll take a lot of practice to actually do SS with Gumball. Boom, 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 boom. Is that DLC? That DLC, damn it. Don't give me DLC stuff. I should not tell my DLC. I should gun, like the regular one. There's so many. I mean, I need to get them anyway, so I guess it's fine. Okay, so the fear actually gives a huge down. Have to like the fear with like both imposter. What the, it just sucks.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can do this without deforming. I mean, I can. Probably I need more practice with Gumball. I cannot get hit. Don't give me the Ositos. I need the one I don't have. So give me the Ositos. I'll get the Ositos there. Give me one sec.
All right, I'm back.
I go for it. Alright, they're pretty good. Okay, I did that third part with Bumble. They're changing back. Okay, that's where you can't, or if you haven't changed back once, you still stay as Gumball. Okay. at least don't be DLC. DLC again. At least I can get all the DLC ones, I guess. Hopefully the next one is not DLC. I might need to buy a pro controller after all. Yeah, I'm pretty I'm decently now, but I still need to get to like 300%. I mean, I get 160. I get that better than nothing, I guess. I mean, I could get better at the stage to get SS.
僕の手だ。アトムスマッシャー。はっ、セラヌク。はっ、行くぞ。はっ、セラヌク。
Oh, I did! Oh, damn! I did! Oh, damn! I did! I didn't think I'll do it! Oh, damn! I did! Oh, wow! I did! SS! Wow! I did! I didn't fit to do it! I did! I get SS! Yeah, you can see it! Nice! Nice! I mean, so we're able to do that for we gumbo alone, but if we actually go to like what it was supposed to do, I was supposed to have 300 by now. Wow, 60%. I mean, I was able to get here thus far. That was not SS? No? Oh, damn. Damn. Please give me a new one, please, 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 damn it. I think to do it twice in a row to get like a new one guaranteed. Need to do like in a row. Sorry.
Fuck!
people do. That was horrible. I forgot to change. Oh. Come on, please give me what I need. Nope. There we go. There we go. This one first. I don't think I'll be able to do this with Gumball. I could, but I don't think I would be able to. Yeah. I can't air jump, otherwise it won't work. I forgot one, damn it. Oh well.
Yeah.
Got it. Let go. Run. Fugiu.
Thank you. なるほど。確かに手強いな。
Come on. There we go. Okay, get all the sound in this. I guess all I need to do is check at these and the. Like I said, I'm practicing with Gumbo, but at the same time, I keep collecting my forces. So if I need four missions up for back, I keep practicing. I thought we were gonna lose Gumball, but I was able to recover it. I mean, so far so good, I guess. I guess I'll take that. I got a lot more than what I'm bargaining for, so I guess I'll take it.
Yeah!
haven't deformed yet, which is a miracle. To complete the level with a book. You're not there for me? You get soul hackers. Like, it's a game I'm interested in, but I don't know. Like, I don't know if I'll stream it. Like, I'll definitely want to stream a game, but like, I'm just not sure if I want to like play it now, you know? I need to see how long the game is. Before deciding. We get like, I have Persona 5 and Persona 4, you know? Just don't know at this point. Yeah. Hey, hey, ho! Electrifying. Doesn't want to drop. 弟。Boom, boom, boom. Come on. Come on. Damn it, really? Wow. Are you safe? I might buff all the passive ones. But yeah, I have just 2 more pair with the feet. That's pretty good. I mean, this is decently good. So many HP up. I maxed everything up. Okay, all passive skills are max. Yeah, all passive skills are max. I mean, the one I have, basically. I believe I got every single one. Let me see. No, I'm missing like song. That's these two and song. But yeah, not much longer before I get all image bosses. I'm just missing like the later stages, that's about it. Yeah, If I'm using like 7th day, that's it. I'm almost gonna be done, I guess. Anyway, a bit 2 hours I have to end stream. Goodbye with Jetty, that's 3 hours, I guess that's decently good. But yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. But for those of you who stopped by, thank you so much for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoy the streams, you can always follow, but that's always optional. And if you want to see any update from me, you can follow my Twitter or join my Discord for more updates. As always, and once again, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next adventure. Take care, and see ya!